Hello, everyone, and welcome to the last Saturday of the month stream of Fall Guys. Hopefully, we'll have a good 2 hours of running around and making sure we don't fall or even get infected by jinxing in a way. Let's just say I played a round of jinxing before I went on stream today. So, let's see what we can do for today. I'll go ahead and get a room made in case some people are ready to join me. Looks like, Cages. And Mini Gorilla, who I assume is, Penguin. Got all five types of shows selected here, so we'll just see if we can do all of those or whatnot. Okay, is Penguin gonna join or? Could look to see if others are online, but they're the only two. Could you send me the request? I thought I did. Maybe you're in the middle of a run. You can't be. I don't think you are. Not in the middle of a match. Yeah, I sent it out to you. I can try again, but I don't know how you're not getting it. Are you just having so much trouble trying to get in this match, or haven't created an Epic Games account? Well, if you haven't created an Epic Games account, how were you still able to play with us the last time I streamed this? That's one thing I'd like to know. Nintendo invites, that's how, plus it doesn't show me that you're online. Weird. I mean, Anna plays on Switch and she's able to join fine. I know she's not today, but because this game does have cross-platform play. Restart your cellular device or turn on crossplay. Oh! He probably doesn't have crossplay turned on. I mean, I could check my settings on it right here. Yeah, cross-platform matchmaking on recommended. Yeah. Do you suppose you have that off, perchance? Penguin, that could be why you're not getting my invite. I usually keep these as default. Did I block him? Is that what happened? Or am I not doing this right? Oh, Gorilla is now in. Cage, you can rejoin. Maybe I need to re-invite you for it. There you go. Gosh, this is just a bizarre way to start. Well, since Jeremy's in chat, is he willing to play as well? Didn't click the minus button on the left. Cross-platform is turned on, weirdly enough. Say, I'm still not getting a response from Jeremy here. I was asking if he'd still be willing to play because his name showed up in chat. Otherwise, sure. He's not online though. Doesn't show. He hasn't booted up the game yet. I'm not gonna dilly-dally for so much longer. Let's just get this show started, and maybe when Jeremy gets his game booted up, we'll let him in. So you guys can go ahead and get started. Booted, okay. Yeah, just got on, yeah. After we get this show done, we'll let you in. I mean, I've already started the stream for almost 20 minutes, and I've yet to do a show. So I want to make sure I at least get one in. Because I only plan to be on for just 2 hours. See, this is going to be a solo show. Nobody can get it open. Oh, jeez. Probably gonna put me too far behind. Why is that guy just standing there? Ooh! Was I the last one? Ooh. The penguin's still in. I was last to qualify. Wow. I forgot to put squad show. Oh, I thought this was my... I thought this was my lobby. That's right, I joined Penguins for some crazy reason. I was wondering why all settings didn't go. Oh my. Open up. Almost didn't make it up. Oh no. Hello, I want to get on this. There we go. Ooh. Oh no. Penguin's out. Really rusty with this game. Yeah, I get rusty sometimes too. But it's still very, very fun to play. Really? Watch out. Move it. Seesaw's not in the right spot. Oh no, this is gonna be awfully close. Me and Cage just got there in the nick of time. How did I get to the top of the sign? I'd say the sign just has like no hitbox or something. Oh, Blastlantis. How many eliminations will this take? Got your first crown in a while. Four eliminations? Just four? Okay. Oh my. One elimination already. I'm just gonna keep doing that. Ooh. Ooh. Looks like that corner railing saved me. All right, is this the last round coming up? It's gotta be. Volleyfall got me. Yeah, Volleyfall is one of the absolute worst. Final round. Gotta stay on top of a rotating ring. Now, how many layers does this have? I bet it has very few layers. Oh no. Ah! That was stupid of me. Well, let's see how Cage does before I, take myself out to the results screen. He's one of three left. Nice now. Down he goes. Rip me. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and create my own party, so if this isn't my own. Yeah, I can't set what show I want to have, so. Alrighty, now I'm gonna invite Jeremy and Penguin back in case, yeah. No, Jeremy, don't invite me. I invite you. So that I could set the shows. Say, can't do duos. That's right. That's okay. Now we're ready to go. Four players. Then there must be 11 squads. Oh. Two populace. All right, there we go. Who's up for round two? Diego quote from Ice Age the movie. Didn't think it was from that. I thought it just sounded generic. Awfully crowded. It keeps knocking my head, but it doesn't knock the rest of my body down. Okay. I was the first one to get there. On the team, that is. Oh, Cage, I wouldn't take that route. I don't like taking that route because you never know when they're just gonna pop up and you might even get blocked from getting onto it. That's why I don't use it. Oh no! I think we'll be okay if he doesn't make it. Got your first ever win on Fall Guys, and this is only my second play on this game. Wow. That is quite an accomplishment. Ooh. Pisces showed me that. Hyperdrive. Still waiting for this to start. Oh no! Oh! Three of us fell? Oh no! Now Cage did. Yeah. Unfortunately, we gotta wait till this ends. I mean, why should we wait? I mean, all four of us lost. Very, very early. I mean, we gotta be able to collect the rewards. Hope they all fail and nobody qualifies. You know, that could happen. Are still left. It's really only this many guys left. How many of them are on squads? Okay, two more fell. They're putting us in third place at least. Fourth. I still think we're done. Yeah. All right, back out. Yeah, that was really brutal. This one I don't like. Well, let's get another show going, I guess. Penguin, you gonna be ready? Let me get through. Really? Mayday, you can stop stalking me now, two viewers. None of us made it through Hoverboard Heroes. All 18, including you, fell off. Oh, I really gotta see that. Almost like you pushed me off while I was waiting for the spinning wall to turn. Oh, I wasn't trying to do that. I'm just waiting for the wall to turn. That's all I'm doing. But if you notice me moving, it's probably because I'm trying to avoid falling backwards a bit from the falling grease. Because that does push, it does slide me back a few inches. On. Come on. I didn't make it. It was just too crowded. I don't think, No, Jeremy made it, so... Well, with the three of us stalking you for this, I think you'll do just fine. Oh. Why were you behind it? I think I know why. You gotta get your head on the very top of it. Comeback of the century starts now. Oh, Mario Man's gotta see this. This is throwing at its finest. Circus show. Oh, one's going to overtime. Okay. That was so hilarious. I mean, Mario Man sure loves a good throw show, so that's, that's one of the best you'll ever see. Another solo show, isn't it? Push him. Thank you. Of course I get shut out. Huh. Eh. Wow. Well, that was pathetic. See, me and Penguin did not make it. Who else didn't? Cage and Tails made it. Are you a big fan of the big fans? Hard to say. Really? How do you make that jump? Knowing you're not gonna make it. Oh, there was no way you were on that thing. Oh no! Ugh. That's very disappointing. Oh, he survived for a quick second. Even Cage is having struggles with this. How much longer is this gonna take? Didn't want to be the last to cross. That was rage enduring. It definitely was. If this game had a disc, I would snap it. Can you snap a cartridge too? pipe dream. Three navigating games in a row. Good question. What the? How did you fall? After getting out of that pipe. I don't think I've ever seen that before. I mean, he didn't launch himself, like, high in the air. He just, fell off to the side. Can't wait to see his explanation on that. Maybe close. Oh my. Both made it. Oh. Is he gonna be throwing again? Nah, I'm gonna switch over to Cage. Switch over to Jeremy's when it's when there's about 15 seconds. Oh, don't tell me Cage is throwing this too. Say, I can't wait to see what Jeremy's score is when we get to the 15 second mark of this. Wait a minute. Oh, Jeremy was actually in a competitive one for once. So Tails actually fought hard from start to finish. I can tell you would normally do well in it, but just didn't get... Just wasn't gonna be much. It's gonna be the last session. All right. Well, since Penguin's leaving, does Yoshi want to join a session? I don't know if I have you added on my Epic Games account. Moving a lot faster than it should! I'm being quite the fool. I'm trying to stay on it. First and I don't make it there. I don't deserve to even continue. Tie for first. Bah! I still don't deserve to continue playing. Get on my back. Oh gosh. Do we have to toss him to the finish line? I think the best person to answer that question is Anna. She would have loved to see that. Oh, we got tails, huh? I got no tail! Gotcha! Oh! Oh no. Bah. We're done. Alrighty, I expect Penguin to depart now. Anyways, I'll search for Yoshi's Epic Games name. Which one is it? My controller disconnected from battery? Ah! Yoshi6574. Okay. Getting you added. Oh, you already invited him. Well, at least when you get an invite from me, you'll know it's that. We're set to go now. Tails and yellow pink shark, we're ready to go. They will be on for just about one more hour. let's move forward. Oh no! I was wondering why I was having such a struggle there. Say, are those two really stuck? That guy's still stuck on there. Xana's rhinos. I think I'm about to cost us the match. I mean, two of us got killed within 15 seconds. Yeah, I don't see this working out. Even if Cage runs the table, I still don't... Oh, it's gonna be close. I think he's gonna have to run the table now. Oh my! Tell you what, the amount of points separated from 6th and 4th place is very encouraging. Okay. I was kinda worried. Three of us getting knocked out in 30 seconds. I thought that would hinder our chances of getting into the top 5. But I guess there were enough people falling off anyway that it helped Cage's cause. Oh no. I'd still say we don't stand a chance of getting every single person falling off. Alright, Penguin, thanks for coming. Have fun tonight. Thank you. Slatter doesn't want me going places. This guy's in my way! Oh my gosh! How did I not get enough jump on that to get on there? Oh, can Yoshi save us? Wow. Just was a bit so close to the finish line. I know. I, for some reason, just couldn't jump for some reason. Okay. Is Kirby and or Sports willing to join in? No thanks. Okay. Step out if Kirby wants to join. Yeah, that's what I'm looking to see. I do. Okay. Okay, sent the invite. The other two were ready to go. Oh, I was the last one to get there. To me, like, Tails is not giving an excuse for falling and is gonna be like, I'm gonna get it next time. I am not gonna make any more excuses. I played the fifth. I think I did it again! The last one! Again! This Cyberboard Heroes actually isn't bad. Ooh. Okay. Almost there. Okay. Not gonna get a last place finish this time. Oh no, Yoshi! Oh no, that is so dumb. Oh, that is so stupid. Looks like it happened to Kirby as well. Or did he fall earlier? Oh, final round. Oh shoot. Not much left. Oh, last chance. Oh, shoot. Tried to jump. That's just how it goes for the final round. Okay. I'm willing to bet Jeremy is done playing for the day. At least for the stream, that is. Yep, okay. Yeah, it may be just the three of us for the last half hour, so hope you don't mind that. I do some stuff for later, okay. Really? No problem. Why do people always take that route? I consider that one a little slow. Fourth. Oh, got saved. Gotta get into sixth place. Tell you what, this many congregating in the middle might be a safe place to be. I don't know. I don't know. This ain't gonna work like last time. Like what Cage did. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work. Middle is somewhat of a safe haven. Yeah, it really felt like it. I mean, look at how many were congregating around it. That was quite a lot that were still surviving. And that was one of the reasons why, unlike last time when Cage ran the table for us for a whole 30 seconds and got us to the next round, it wasn't going to work this time because there were still too many people left, which wasn't going to help two of us trying to advance. But yeah, it worked like that. Say, Kirby, are you ready or? Okay. Gosh, how does it take this long to find a server? I was wondering why we're still in this waiting period. Should I potentially back out? It never takes this long. I think I'm gonna hit back and let's see if yeah, it never takes that long to load. I mean, there's four different types of shows we can get into, so I don't see why it should take that long to find a show to play. Well, let's try it again now. It's the Switch Online. Shouldn't have to be that. I mean, I first played the Switch version when it came out, but then I was like, I can't play this. This runs a little bit slower, especially in terms of frame rate, than the PC version. Well, at least we're in a show now. Thank you. should see WWE 2K18 on Switch compared to PS4. Oh, I can imagine. I think I remember side-by-side comparisons of it back then. I don't play the 2K games anyway. Oh my! Didn't think it would let me grab the ledge. Yoshi, why are you running into that wall there? Oh, for goodness sake. I don't think we're gonna make it. Oh, I was wondering why two of you got KO'd. I'm like, if this is the extreme mode of it, that would be awkward because I fell once. Now I see you got disconnected. That is really bizarre. Well, let's see if I can get you guys back in. If we had a larger audience, I would have suggested someone to raid. Yeah. Only my Slugger streams usually get the highest audience. Okay, Kirby's back in. Still a squad show. Say, what time is it? 3:45. We might only have time for just two more shows. Whoa. He almost walked out of bounds there. Come on. Why can't I get on that upper slide? Oh my gosh. We just barely qualified. Thank you. doesn't get any closer than that. Jump Club. Gotta do this for a minute and a half. Oh no. Oh man. Two of us are out. Three of us. Nope, we ain't winning this one. So we gotta wait for the round to end. Is this guy the only one left? Alrighty, I think we'll do one last show unless we get knocked out in the very first round of it. A content update is required. The game will now restart to download it. What? That makes no sense. Well, I guess I gotta re-invite the two of you. I already sent both of you invites. Hold on a second, really quick. Do you think we could try four-player GBA games together? Yeah. I'm just not sure yet what to do on that. I know Anna wants to do a four-player run of Kirby and the Amazing Mirror, a game I've never really played. Speaking of Game Boy, I'm more looking forward to Monday morning when the Pokemon Presents comes out. I really hope they touch base on Pokemon Stadium and even the possibility of the core Pokemon games being put on Switch, whether its own download or put on the Game Boy and Game Boy Advance. I say this because Nintendo is this serious about putting Pokemon Switch or Pokemon Stadium on Switch here, they really have to make it fulfill its real purpose by importing Game Boy Pokemon from it. I know they had that one message of Pokemon cannot be transferred at the start, but their Japanese trailer got rid of that disclaimer somehow, and it makes me think, now it must be working. Can I please move? Alrighty. I can't believe I stayed on that top row all the way through. Yoshi didn't make it. If I wasn't knocked around those hammers, I would have been fine. Yeah, that's the thing. You want to try to stay on the top for as long as possible. If you saw what I did there, that's pretty much how to do it. I know you were playing, but it's like if you watch this stream back and see how I was on top the whole time, you'll usually have much more success. It's not that easy to do, but it's always worth a try. Whoops. I don't know how I slipped off there. Think I'm gonna make it. Huh. I'm not gonna take any chances. Oh, Kirby got sniped at the very end. Oh, no. Two players were teaming. Yeah, that's pretty much what was happening. Swiveler. Well, it's all up to me now. Thank you. one more elimination. There we go. Hoop shoot. How many qualify? 6 out of 12? Still having trouble getting on that. I still have trouble getting on that as well. There we go. Okay, 10 more points. Five more to go. Okay. Three more. Oh, man. Oh, no. I don't like this. Got it! Like, this is gonna be awfully close. Get that last point. Nah, not this one. I usually never win Hexagon. More of a fan of trying to stay on the spinning platform. I have a lot more success with that. Gonna try to buy some time here. Nah, that was a bad idea. That guy got in my way. Oh, shoot. Yeah, let me just do that. Thanks for getting in my way. The heck? How did I not make that? Only one elimination so far. Yeah. Whatever. Okay. Yeah, that one was pretty brutal. Anyways, I'm pretty much done for today. So let's just go ahead and exit the game out. Plug my Pro Controller from there as well. Alrighty guys, thank you all for coming. I will be off tomorrow to visit family. I will also be off next Sunday as well because I am going to my last in-person college hoops game out of town. So don't expect me for the next 2 Sundays. And of course, I will be off this Monday, of course, as we have the closing moments of registration for Sluggers. And then we have the regular season getting underway the following Monday. So I will be back on this Thursday for the next session of Breath of the Wild. So I hope you guys will join me for that. Otherwise, have a great rest of your weekend. And I will see you guys this upcoming Thursday. See ya.